Too deep in love and we got no way out. And the message is clear. This could be the year.
Got original F-Series Ford truck radio. 73 through 79 is what this radio will fit. And you have to have this kind of radio to make it fit. If not, it'll hit the windshield wiper motor and the stems are not long enough. These radios come in a short case and only two channels. And that's what you got to have to fit a truck and fit it right. This one here, we've cleaned it up, we've polished it up, we've redone the case in it. And we've done a full Aurora Design conversion plus HD. We're going to demonstrate a little of it. AM and FM slider bar, your channels still work like they always did. Your push buttons, like that. You got built-in balance, right side, left side. You have built-in fader in your toner. Four channels out, 45 watts a channel now. And a sub pre-out. If you want to add a sub in a truck, this thing will, it will kick. It's clear. Original stereo light. And over here is a status light. Now you got to have this in here for HD. And that's what it's on, HD channel. If you come off of it, that's your color for FM. When you go back to HD, it'll start flashing and it'll lock right on it and compress it. This here is a push button that comes with it. And this thing has voice ID. And you need the push button to get to your other channels, or you can do it with a toner control. It's easier with a push button. Push it once.
WMOT. FM 89.5 HD1.
HD, let's go to HD2 by tapping it twice.
HD2.
Back to HD1 because I know it's all zone. This is my favorite channel. 1, 2.
HD1.
There we go. So when you get to HD channel, it'll light up for you. You can use this to identify any station you got wherever you want to go. Slider bar, AM radio. You got five presets for AM. Back to FM. Five presets for FM.
You could save.
Let's go into balance. There's two ways of doing it. Wide open treble, bass, wide open. There's a center notch. You can feel it hit that. That means you're in the center of it. You can do it with a push button or you can do it with this control. We're going to do it both ways. Clockwise twice. 1, 2.
Fader adjust.
There's my rears, fronts. As long as you're moving it, it will stay in that mode. So you find what you want. Balance it out. Let her set it.
Fader set.
All you got to do is stop moving it and she will set it. Now, if you want to go into it with your push button, go one quick push and hold it. 1, 2.
Fader adjust.
Rears, fronts, it'll do the same thing. Let's balance it out. Let her set it by stop moving it.
Fader set.
Back on treble and bass. That's pretty cool. Now, voice ID, HD. 10 presets, AM, FM. Of course, not a lot on FM. I used to think there's not a lot on FM until I built one of these. Now I got stations everywhere. Of course, a lot of them are preachers, and there ain't nothing wrong with that, but there is quite a few AM stations out there if you want to find them. Now, this thing will scan. You can put it in a scanning mode going down the road and let it find you a station. You can tap on this four quick times, or you can turn this up twice.
Scanning for stations.
Now we're going to let it start scanning for stations. I'm going to show you how to lock on it, and you notice the little thing is pulsating. It's going to go from station to station. We're going to let it go a couple stations. I'm going to lock on it, and then I'm going to show you how to find it on the dial in case you want to preset it and save it.
Law and order, and that's in Minnesota, is obviously where the death of George Floyd set off a wave of protests against racial injustice. He's also...
I lay awake till 5 a.m. Floorboards were shaking.
pressure from the
still going from station to station.
And, you know, their friends or
it will do all this on AM and FM.
The word that he uses
original background light.
The word Jehovah, the existing one, the one that exists.
So you like that station there, all you do is just turn it once.
Station hold.
So she says that, it's pulsating, you can find it by moving it. There it is, pull out a preset and save it. It will do all that on AM and FM. That's pretty cool. Now we're gonna do auxiliary in. Pull out your male-to-male cord, plug it in. Satellite radio, CD changers, your phone, iPod, MP3 player, anything you want to do. We're going to set this up because it's driving me crazy. I don't know why it's not giving me a deal to... I should be able to... Well, I don't know how to work the thing. How about that? That's fine. Here we go. Here we go. There, now we're talking. All right. Now just plug it in and hit play. Anytime you're on auxiliary, and so it's a little bit different green now, you won't go back to radio, just turn it off. And in 20 seconds, if you don't touch the radio, it'll automatically change back. But since this is AM FM, you won't go a little quicker, just turn it off and right back on. There we go. It cancels that 20 seconds down shorter. Alright, that's your auxiliary, and now we're going to run our Bluetooth in. We're going to do the initial pair up, bring your phone up on Bluetooth. Now you can do it with the volume knob by going up twice or with the push button. And she's going to help you out. Let's let her help us out. Let's hold it down. You won't have to do this once.
Bluetooth ready to pair.
Showed up. Tap on it. She'll tell you when it's done.
Pairing completed. Bluetooth connected.
Now we're going to do a little test. We're going to shut it off. It will take multiple devices. It'll always pick number one. So if you're the one that wants to answer all the phone calls, listen to all the Amber Alerts and texts, and every time you get a text, it'll break in and let you know. But it's designed so you do not have this phone in your hand while you're driving. I'm going to turn it on and let her find the phone.
Yes, Bluetooth connected.
That's what we want. Now we're going to do a voice command. You get two mics. You get one mic put out in your truck somewhere, get it close to you. Or you can use the built-in mic if your truck got a good sound to it. It might be loud, I don't know. I better quit hitting that. Let's do a voice command. You can hold this down again and bring your phone up, look up restaurants, call home, call your wife, call your girlfriend. Well, you don't want to call your girlfriend. Turn this up twice. Let's bring our phone up or hold this down. Play music. Going to music on my phone. There's several ways to advance your music. Tuning knob, turn it up, it works your back. Back. Repeat. Up. Up. You can work it here. You can work it here.
A strategic ally situation.
In the book of Corinth.
Up. back up by hitting it twice, turn it up here, turn it back. Now a phone call comes in, she'll come on and say incoming call. All you do is turn your tuning dial needle up one click to answer your call and talk. Press this once to answer your call and talk. If you want to end the call, down on the needle twice here. Or just let the phone hang up. It'll go back doing whatever you had the radio doing. That's how that works. Now you can just turn it off, grab your phone, turn it off, it'll go back to radio, or you can use a voice command. Hold this down. Stop music. Put it in pause, right back to radio. That's how you're streaming your music, answering your phone calls and all work. Now we're gonna do the USB. You'll get a thumb drive and this harness, and this will charge your phone, your devices while you're streaming the music. Plug it in there and let it charge the phone. Or put all your music on a thumb drive. It'll have music on it and the video. Plug it in, go straight to it. Operates the same way as changing music on your phone. Up, 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 back. You can even do it with the push buttons. Up, back, or repeat with the push button. Depends on how long you're in the song. Now you can't hide this, so you ain't gotta pull this in and out all the time. There's two ways to put it in pause. You can hold this down 1 second, put it in pause, go back to radio, or turn your volume knob down. You went up for Bluetooth, down for USB. One, two. Put it in pause, right back to radio. This thing will read your instructions because it will do so much more than what I'm showing you. We could turn it down, go back to here, depends on how long you're down, whether it goes back to same song or not. Hold this 1 second. Pause, right back to radio. Multiple ways of working it. Just depends on where you put this push button. Everybody always asks me where to put it. I've been known to hide these in cigarette lighters, so all you gotta do is touch the cigarette lighter. You don't see the button or underneath the lip of the dash, so you know where it's at. That's your 73 through 79 F-Series Ford truck radio with a full Aurora Design conversion plus HD. Appreciate you letting me do it for you. Thank you.